boga mala boga duna boga mala.
Welcome back to our vlog. So it's Saturday here on the Gold Coast. It's going to be sunny and 27 degrees. So we're going to go and chill by the beach. Stay tuned and follow our day.
Look at our beach
ball.
Cool.
What does it say? Paradise.
Center.
Nice. We got that yesterday at the air show.
Gone to the beach now?
Yeah, we're going to the beach again.
What are you going to do?
Play with the beach ball and the sand.
Yeah.
Good weather for it. Sun's out. The beach is packed already. And it's not even midday. Winter's day on the Gold Coast, hey?
Again, eh? Back to the surfers paradise.
We want to see what's happening here a Saturday night. I think it's going to be busy. There'll be probably some performers, so we thought we'll come for a stroll.
Let's go.
Finally gonna fall out of my head. Why don't you come on over that way? Put your house on off the side. Did you get a good lawyer? If you didn't catch it.
shall let go. Here. Backstage pass, but you gotta come at the front here, guys. We've got some markers here if you wanna come see the show. If everybody can stay behind those markers. Shall I go again? Okay, we're gonna put that away.
That way, if they ever see their money again, okay, I mean, when you see your money again, you'll know it's the same one. You got a little, yeah, cool. You got a little marking on there for me? Can everybody see the 50? Say yes. Yeah. All right, now, all right, actually, we're going to try something cool. We're going to try and double the money. Double the money. Watch.
I think I'm going to need a little help from the horn section. Is that all right?
Yeah.
And it goes a little something like this. Here we go.
Get their camera out just in case. Right. Right, here we go, kids. Snap your fingers for me.
That's my favorite trick. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. Hope you have a great holiday. Thank you so much. And that's the show, guys, everyone. That's how a busker gets paid. So you guys have a lovely night and enjoy. What do you love? You're next, bud. What are you?
I know you know. All right, guys, you guys have been a fun crowd tonight, but we're going to bring out the big guns now. Would you guys like to see my best trick?
Yeah!
All right, I get it. Okay, I get it. Here's the thing. You guys have been a really fun. Look, you know what? Didn't know if I wanted to come out tonight. You guys have really brought the energy, and I appreciate the big crowd here tonight. We are going to do the big one. This is probably the reason you stopped, okay? This is the big trick. By the way, I haven't forgotten about your money, okay? Keep smiling about it, all right? We're coming back. All right, here we go. Watch this, guys. Big trick. You like it? All right. All right, kids. Have you guys seen those guys that can twist balloons? Yeah? Do you like that kind of thing?
Yeah?
I can't do that, all right? But I do something much, much weirder than that. Hope you guys enjoy this. It is a little weird. Rather than tell you about it, how about I just show you? Watch this. Oh, are you guys all good? All right, cool. Here we go. Don't judge me, all right? Mums and dads. And don't worry, the kids at the front, they don't get it, okay? If they get it, it's your fault, okay? Here we go. Let me check in with the kids. They're fine. Are you guys okay? Who said no? You're okay? Oh, hang on. You guys okay? Do you guys know? Just really important. You guys know it's just a trick, right? Do you know what? It's like an illusion. It looks real. It's not actually happening. I'll prove it. Would you guys like to see the balloon come back? Yeah. Who wants to see it come back?
Yeah.
You just got to wait about an hour and a half, right? And it comes out as your favorite balloon animal. I make a poodle. Yes, I will keep doing these jokes. I'm a dad, I'm allowed to do it, all right? But here's the thing, guys. Hey, look, I'm going to be honest right now. Out of all the audiences I've ever had, you guys are the most recent, okay? I appreciate that. appreciate that basketball back, Rob, man. You know? What a champ. Hey, guys, have you had fun today?
Yeah!
Cool. Should we get the lovely family's money back? Yeah, we should do that. Well, you remember the kid came up on stage and chose Lennon. Watch. Now think of my hands. You chose Lennon. Right here, right now. There was a Lennon in my hand. Would that be amazing? Yeah, it'd be good. It'd be real good. But I do want better than that. Shoot! Actually, Lincoln, do you want to come stand over this side of me, huh? Let me show, I want you to be the first to see this, right? I know you saw it! Wow. I know! You should stand over here. Magic looks way better. Nobody saw the moment! Does that have your name on it?
No way. How do you do that?
Is that your 50? Show it up so everyone can see yes or no. Yes, it is!
That's amazing.
Yes. Now you go back to your
Is about the white crane that comes from Surfers Paradise here in South Brisbane, South East Queensland.
Arena wanya rero, yo arena wanya rero, la 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 la. Arena wanya rero, yo arena wanya rero, yo arena wanya rero, la 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 la. Arena wanya rero, arena wanya rero, yo arena wanya rero, la 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 la. Arena wanya rero, yo arena wanya rero.
Thank you guys for watching us. Like and subscribe. Bye.